Welcome to Ooma Home Security. This video will show you how to use the Ooma Home Security mobile app. The Ooma Home Security app will be your main tool for controlling your Ooma Home Security system. As long as both your Telo and your smartphone have a connection to the internet, you can pair new sensors to your Telo, view the real-time status of your sensors, manage the mode that your system is in, configure and receive notifications about your sensors, view your log of events, and initiate a remote 911 call to emergency responders. After logging in to the Ooma Home Security app, you'll arrive on the main dashboard screen. Press the Add Sensor button. Choose the type of sensor that you want to pair, and follow the step-by-step in-app instructions to pair it to your Telo. Once you have your sensors paired, you can view their real-time status on the dashboard. You can also view more detailed status information about your sensors by tapping on their individual tiles. Your Ooma Home Security system will behave differently depending on the current mode of your system. For example, you might want to get text messages about your sensors only when you are in away mode. To switch modes, simply go to your dashboard and swipe left or right on the mode field. In this example, we no longer want text notifications when we switch to home mode. Additionally, you can go to the mode screen and tap on the mode icons to switch modes. The mode screen is also where you can schedule your system to automatically switch modes based on time of day and day of the week. Ooma Home Security can notify you about your sensors using five methods: push notifications, phone call notifications, SMS text messages, email notifications, and Telo base station announcements.
Living room detects motion.
To set notifications for a sensor, tap the sensor tile on the dashboard and select Notifications. Select the mode. Here, you can decide what kinds of events send you notifications and how you want to be notified. If you are using phone, SMS, or email notifications, make sure that you have added all the contacts you want to notify in the More tab under Contacts. To view the log of events for the past 90 days, tap the Logs button on the toolbar. Here, you can see a summary of all the events on your system, including the day, time, and mode during which they happened. And finally, one of the biggest advantages to having an Ooma Home Security system is the ability to make a remote 911 call from wherever you are, as if you were making the call from inside your home. Ooma will automatically connect you to the local emergency responders near your home and transmit your home address to them, saving precious time when it really counts. To initiate a remote 911 call, press the 911 button on the toolbar. Confirm that you want to make the call to emergency responders. Then, select or manually enter the phone number that you want to use to make the call.
This is a 911 call initiated by your Ooma home monitoring system. Press 1 to confirm you want to call 911. Or hang up to cancel.
That's it for this video. If you want to learn more, check out our playlist of additional Ooma Home Security videos below. If you have any issues, you can always contact our support team at support.ooma.com.